Thousands of people packed into Portland's Back Cove for the annual Maine Marathon this morning. 3,500 athletes, including runners, walkers, and wheelchair racers, competed in either a half or a full marathon. The course takes athletes from Portland to Falmouth and back. This year's beneficiary is Strive, an organization that supports young adults with disabilities. The marathon is now in its 22nd year. This is the second year in a row that the Maine Marathon has sold out.
You get the coast, you get the beautiful weather sometimes. At least this year it's not raining. You get the leaves. It's just a great time of year for the Maine Marathon and just wonderful people.
And WMTW News 8's very own meteorologist Mallory Brooke also competed the half marathon. Congratulations to Mallory. Our coverage of the Maine Marathon continues on our website, WMTW.com, and on our mobile app. We have a slideshow from today's race. And later in sports, we'll have the results of some of today's top finishers.